Hi, August here with Studio Sweat and Demand. You guys, we have an awesome cycle stretch class today. We're going to do a solid work, all kinds of different drills. We'll do some jumps, some sprints, some serious climbing. So get ready to put some work. Let's get this party started.
Accelerate. Work, work, work right here. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. We're adding gear up.
If you're not digging, add more tension. Feel it. You in charge of this heel. Okay, so you know if you're climbing. Don't cheat yourself. Six. In four. Three. 15 seconds, all out standing. Up, up, up. Four. Three. Have a seat. Pick up your seat. 90 to 100.
When you do what you love,
you love what you do. It's about me. I love what I do. Makes me so happy that you come today and work out with me. Up. We show up. Everything you got. Your best effort. Solid resistance in the knee. We're going to grab your left foot behind for quad stretch. Another variation of a quad stretch. Shoulders back, chest lifted. I'm just giving you options. You can go back to standing if you want, or you can stay here kneeling. I love this stretch. It feels everywhere. Your hamstrings, your glutes, your lower back, your chest, your shoulders open up. Give yourself a hand. Alternator, kick your butt. You did a good job. We work. Awesome. See you later.